did, not the kid that did, and the reason why the Sauce Walker was written, man. Y'all already know how this shit go. Right now, you talking to Sauce Walker, the CEO, but I'm gonna tell you something that you didn't even know. I'm way better than the CEO, baby. I'm the owner. I'm gonna tell you niggas how I put the sauce up on them. Yeah, man. Now, over the past year or so, 3-4 months, really more than 4 months, really last past year and a half, y'all have seen me spend about $3-4 million on Instagram nationally. Cash for cash, car for car, artist for artist, grill for grill, 20,000, 50,000, 70,000, 80,000, 90,000. Mansions out here, trip out here, jet skis out here, Rolls Royce done, drop tops, watches. And everybody's saying, whoa, you better be careful spending all of that money, because if you spend all that money and you're not paying your taxes, Uncle Sam is going to put you on the grill like ham and cut you out the game like Spam. And I said, well, no, ma'am. Nah, not me. See, they say one thing about life. They say the game is chess, not checkers. Well, guess what, nigga? I play both of them. And you niggas is pawns. A pawn can never fuck with a don. Yeah, what you need to know right here is my taxes are paid. I just paid $1.3 million in federal American U.S. dollar taxes, got to cut down $400,000 to about $675,000, and I paid that shit live. And I went, took my company, and I upgraded from TSL being a LLC to now it is a S-Corp, owned by me, Sauce Walker, me and only me, no other owners, just me, Albert Walker Mundane, the sole 100% shareholder of TSF. Ben Corp, TSF Familia, the Sauce Familia, right here, Rita Marie. Certificate of Formation for a Profit Corporation. Yeah, it's a little bit higher than the LLC. Don't get it misconfused. Don't motherfucker be a dummy like Mr. Screws. Sauce Walker is the big dog. And what you didn't know about life, people thought that when you a CEO or a CFO that you own the company. Nah, man, a CEO ain't nothing but a motherfucking expensive manager. Nigga, you just work for somebody. I'm the owner. You understand me? Now, here's another piece of paperwork. Office of the Secretary of State, Direction Incorporation, the Sauce Familia, Inc. Yeah, man, Texas filed to the government, paid, you know, front and back, done just like that. If you ever want to know who,
Yo, it's Big Ant, man. We back. Another edition of Urban Politicians TV. Had to come tap in real quick, man, on Sauce Walker, basically letting it be known and putting the information out there that he is paying his taxes. Because you know how we do in the rap game, man. We just seen a lot of rappers spend a lot of money, millions and millions of entertainers, actors, businessmen, all races, all colors, all shapes and sizes. Then we see it gets reported when they come back and get hit with these tax liens and lose everything. It's ended a lot of rappers' careers, put a lot of rappers in down, and it'd be hard to shake back from it. A lot of rappers have shaken back from it, or entertainers have shaken back from it. But if you've been following Sauce Walker, he's been spending money crazy, living it up, working his ass off, balling out of control, going crazy in this pandemic, buying cars, jewelry, investing in his artists, grills, like he said, everything, going all in. So people gonna go in the comments and say, oh man, you gonna go broke, you ain't paying, you better be paying your taxes, da 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 da. Well, Sauce was just letting niggas know with the documentation that, hey, nigga, my taxes is paid, and I own this company and label. I'm not just the CEO. Like, he wants to put the difference out there. Hey, man, I actually own this where it's all mine. You know what I'm saying? The CEO. And in certain cases, you know, some people use the word CEO because they are the CEO and the owner, which, and that happens in a lot of cases. But CEOs, for the most parts, are, if you go like a record label CEO like Atlantic, the CEO of Atlantic, they actually work for Atlantic. That's a position, just like the CEO of Roc Nation or any other management company, a big-time label. What other labels out here? Interscope. You got a CEO, Interscope, everywhere where they don't actually own Interscope. They actually are an employee there and know how to run the business properly, and they get paid a good money, good amount, very good amount. And they live in a very good life in themselves, and they got all the connections and the moves, and they can get a lot of shit done. And that's a well-established and accomplished position to have. But Sauce is saying, hey, I'm not the CEO, I'm the owner. I'm the big dog of this shit too. So he just putting it out there with the, you know, explaining to people the differences, letting them know what's going on with him and how he moving and everything like that. So just wanted to put out there, you know, we see a lot of artists, they have fun and live it up and do entertaining things, but I don't want to be the nigga that only report the other shit that goes on and don't report the positive moves they making. So shout out to the TSF, man, 1000.